Dave Porter with Vouch Video. When it comes to foot problems, you're looking for a chiropractor in Bucks County, Montgomery County, maybe you're searching for a podiatrist that can help with your foot problems. I'm standing with another alternative, if you will, to correct the problems with back pain, knee pain. I'm standing with Hugh from Foot Solutions. You specialize in solving some very severe problems when it comes to knee pain, bunions, hip pain, right? There's a long laundry list of problems that people are suffering from, but they're unaware why they're suffering. And you actually have real solutions to solve those problems. Tell me about your business and what you do.
Usually people come in, we would analyze their foot, do a gait analysis, basically see how they walk, see if there's any rotation issues. Some people lean out, some people roll in, and see how best we can better realign their foot, because your foot is your foundation. See if, because once the foundation starts to go, you start seeing problems come up in the building. Same thing with your feet. Your feet are your foundation. So if the foundation starts to collapse, there are structural problems that comes, back issues, knee issues. Most importantly, things like most people will experience things like heel pain. That's the first thing that usually most people start experiencing first, starting with arch collapse that creates most of these issues.
It's really considered a science. You're using technology today to solve these problems that people used to have to just live with. You're actually solving them with proven strategies, right?
Yes, we do a gait analysis, having people walk across a computer pad, whereby we actually use that to do a diagnostic in terms of figuring out what will work best for that person in terms of solving their solution, solving their foot problem.
What are some other people that are coming here with problems?
Usually, they can be really young, as teenagers, playing a lot of sports all year round, from really young to really old, and everyone in between.
When it comes to actually the actual solution, you're using some pretty advanced technology to create the mold, I guess?
Yes, we can customize it very specifically to actually find a solution for each individual and for each individual foot, because no foot is alike.
I actually walked across that pad and there was something very interesting about my footstep. But once we started to use the technology to analyze, what did you see?
Based on what you were telling me in the beginning, because I see it all the time, I knew that the big toe would be turning based on the fact that you're saying it's starting to hurt and all that. You're called a pronator, overpronate. Your ankles basically roll inwards when you heel strike. And because of that, it's causing the big toes to start to turn, which is creating the arthritic condition in that big toe. So in your case, we would help to realign that big toe a little bit better with better supports in your shoes.
So I'm back at Foot Solutions after getting my orthotics placed. I played basketball, I've been working out. My feet feel great, and I know today how important proper footwear is. I had a chance to speak with some of your customers, and it was really impressive how happy they were with your services and the solutions you were providing. Britt, you were kind enough, I heard your story.
Yes.
And the ailments that you were suffering with your feet. Mm-hmm. Tell me how that all related and what Foot Solutions did to help you.
My whole arch collapsed and my knee was bent, and I have had surgery on the knee and a lot of problems with the foot. It's been aching and swollen, and also I've had hammer toes as a result. So I had tried some other orthotics from other people, and one professional podiatrist, and it didn't help at all. And I was trying and trying, and I think they hurt more than they helped.
Right.
So now this time I have come to Foot Solutions and I have had the best help I could get, both with the technology, how these things have been met and established what I should go for. And I'm wearing them just now and I feel very comfortable.
If you're suffering from any type of foot pain, come in and get a free evaluation.
Yes. Yeah, we usually will analyze the foot properly and actually fit them properly and address any issues that they may be having.
I want to thank you, Hugh. taking the time. Okay, I look forward to recommending your services, letting other people know you're suffering from heel pain, plantar fasciitis, bunions. I mean, these are major problems that can be basically repaired with proper footwear.
Yes.
Thanks.